This is an update to the story where multiple suspicious packages were sent out to multiple military bases and even a congresswoman receiving a package that had a mystery substance in it. They're now saying that they have arrested a man in Washington State after several of these suspicious packages were discovered at military bases and government sites in the Washington, D.C. and metro areas. Now, the FBI is saying that the FBI Seattle field office has announced that they have arrested Tron Kong Fan. He is 43, of Everett, Washington. This is coming from Fox 5, D.C. They're saying that apparently he had mailed these out, multiple packages, via the U.S. Postal Service to the CIA's offices in Langley, Virginia, Joint Base Anacostia, Anacostia Bowling, Fort Belvoir, Fort Leslie McNair, the Naval Surface Warfare Center in Dahlgren, and other federal facilities. So this guy sent out a slew of packages, and they're now saying that he is in custody. So I wanted to update the story and let it be known that there is a man in custody in connection to this. As I get more details, I'll continue to update. This has been Dabu 7.